The Temple of the Angels illustration within Charles Leadbetter's book, The Hidden Life in Freemasonry, shows, according to Charles Leadbetter, this outline of the temple, which is actually built by cosmic angels who, interestingly enough, are not limited to our solar system, to just the one solar system. And I've noticed that about various entities and so forth kind of being limited in the, with the zodiac and all the rest of it. But beyond that, so there is this construction of the temple. Interestingly enough, it goes through the floor, and I keep talking, or into the earth as he describes it, and I keep talking about the well and sort of going down and up and all these sorts of things. So, but also the ability sort of to sort of visualize that, if you will, say through the floor, if you will. Very, very interesting, because the well thing within masonry, I would certainly suggest, within designs and stuff, is really, really big. But just right now, you have the mage in the center, right? And within these ceremonies, this is huge. There are at least two beings that come in and assist the ritual. And look, from the mage, and perhaps from these beings as well, but from the mage, from the chakras, I would certainly suggest, there emanates this tree of life, this etheric tree of life, these flows from, as the Masons describe, the great architect of the universe. But anyway, so from these flows, you will see the manipulation. So I have manipulation files where you just watch the hands basically manipulating things, especially in particular the trees, cornucopias, this sort of thing, the lilies and so forth. So I will leave you with a few pictures.
As we melt.